from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Here she is, ladies and gentlemen, the billion-dollar princess, and she's going to the ring.
To escalate quickly in this one. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Yeah. Mr. McMahon reversed it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, Daniel Bryan's got that far away look in his eye. Catches him with the X handle. Nice reversal there.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One.
you get up from that? Who wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition? Thank you, everybody. Oh, Daniel is feeling that shot. And a huge collision with the barricade. No, McMahon counters it. McMahon handing down a beating. Look at Mr. McMahon. He's handing out a boring beating right here. Now, how many heads of Fortune 500 companies can do that, Cole?
Four.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Five.
Mr. McMahon in trouble.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very gamey so far.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
There's the tag.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
Mr. McMahon. Good Lord, what a series of strikes. Each of these... Mr. McMahon makes the cover. Tension, the drama. This is electric.
Whoa!
He's measuring. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. He's got the shoulders are down. McMahon looking to finish this.
Describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.